everyone. All right, so our group is like pretty amazing, and all of the groups were really dope. But I tell you, the young ladies and women that I had the opportunity to work with, we really tried to focus on our topic, which is building compelling digital content for every size budget, right? So for the most part, a lot of us are starting our businesses, and social media is that first initial go-to that we use. So Facebook, Instagram, Periscope, YouTube, Twitter, you know, all of the free platforms. Everyone utilizes those. So we looked at $0. So one of the cool parts about what we're able to do is utilize our influencers. So those people that, as the group said before, love what we're doing, those that support what you're doing, your family, your friends, kind of start with your core network, and then you kind of expand out those people that you have touched. And so with your content that you're sharing, you're, once again, it's all about connecting and building those relationships, so that's what you're doing. But as far as generating content that people want to continuously view and read on a regular basis is make sure that it's authentic and it's original and it's spontaneous, and sometimes it's live, and sometimes you don't have makeup on, and sometimes it is you're driving in the car and you post this video but it goes viral because it was from the heart and it was something that can relate to everybody. So when you're thinking about the content, sometimes we overthink the content and we're like, the lighting isn't right and I should have had my logo in the background. But sometimes you're literally walking through the mall and you have that aha moment and you're like, you know what, let's go live. And that becomes the most influential or the most important video that you've posted as far as building that content. So don't be afraid to jump out there, and don't be afraid to kind of take that risk when generating content and kind of be vulnerable, because that's likely what people are going to want from you the most, which is pretty cool. And it's free to do as far as budgeting. But once again, when we talked about engaging content for a $0 budget, pretty much, we talked about making the audience the hero. We talked about one of our young ladies, and she was here earlier, but she had to leave. So she has this group of prissy tomboys. So it's girls that are interacting and doing mountain climbing and, you know, rock climbing, all this great stuff. And so I told her, you know, she was talking about the importance of an app. And so she's going the app route, and she's making sure that all of her content, you can scroll on your phone and it's good. And she was like, she's trying to figure out how she can get the girls that are participating to download the app. And I said, well, make them the stars. Record them, upload their videos, tell them to share it with their friends, tell them to download the app, and boom, you have all of these people that have never heard of your organization, but their friend's friend, daughter, did something really cool on there, and they're sharing the information. So it's just as simple as making your audience the star. Or if you're at an event like GirlTank as of today, and you know, you're trying to figure out how are you going to build content to share what you learned today. Talk to different people, record the snippets, and we talked about this earlier a little bit, and then make those people the star. Hey, you should go to my website because I'm gonna include your snippet. And then once again, you have all of the women in this room interested in seeing what piece of the conversation are they going to be a part of, as far as generating content on a low budget. We also talked about if you do have some funds, product incentives, giveaways, if you are building that online presence, one of the things that happens, and we do this all the time, you see like a really dope article on Facebook, right? And so you wanna click it and read more about it, and then it costs a dollar. So you're like, oh, I'm over it, you go to the next thing. But sometimes it is that engaging, and you are that compelled to complete the article, or you want to know more information, or you want more content from that website, and you are willing to pay a dollar. You are willing to pay $19.99 for that product or whatever, and it's an impulsive buy, but you're getting the revenue that you need, and then once again, you have people coming back for more content. So sometimes it's a risk to offer a product or to have for more information about this, you have to sign up for the website. You know, it takes a little more time, but it could also be well worth it. It's generating the content that you want, the traffic that you want for your website, but it's really low cost. And so we talked about our wins, and we did something a little different with the wins. We posted our personal wins from our different companies or organizations that we represent. And so some of the wins that we have. The right people will make a small event successful, although it's not a lot of people. So it doesn't have to, if you're doing an event or coordinating, it doesn't have to be a lot of people, but if it's the right people, then once again, you're winning. Authentic value.